4 weeks. We did a bit of tandem. We started by doing some basic Charleston. So, hey, up, a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then that, landing on the 4 inch. Then we did the chase of tandem. That's the chase. So one more time, one right. Forward through the leads. Rock step. Kick, 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 and rock step. Follows. Follows the lead. Rock step. Kick, kick, rock step. Kick, rock step. And the chase meaning that the follow comes into the lead moves away. Remember your arms down on the third. Then we're in tandem, and we're thinking about our arms. And so if I let go, that Maeve is doing her own arms, and I'm not doing her arms for her. And then we sync up. So I sync up with Maeve, so she syncs up to me. Then we do the butterfly variation. I should do that again. Then we do one foot. Rock, step, kick. And then we do around the world variation. Look at this. Rock, step, kick. Double kick. And then the exit. Rock, step, kick, and stretch. Boom, boom, and three.